I'm Roy Leonard. Welcome to Family Classics. We have a very exciting day. Well, we've got a great movie, plus details on how you and your family can be our guests at a special anniversary performance of the hit musical Cats at Chicago's Schubert Theater. During the intermission, and again at the end of today's feature, I'm going to explain how our Cats promotion and contest is going to work. But now let's get to our movie, Mutiny and the Bounty. Although Hollywood has sure tried, twice as a matter of fact, they just haven't been able to make a better version of this classic than the original, which we're going to watch today. You know, this story is based on fact. There really was a ship that sailed from England in 1787, commanded by William Bligh, and they were to transport breadfruit plants from Tahiti to the West Indies, and the mutiny that happened on board actually did lead to a new and more humane system of discipline in the British Navy. In just a moment, we're going to see how it all happened as Charles Lawton, Clark Gable, and Franchot Tone star in Mutiny on the Bounty.